profiles. Though we do not have any specific policy, we should be preferring only this group, but we never had any kind of policy like that, except the reservations. The profile of students in terms of the background, the academic background. So more than 90% of the students are having engineering background. And spread, geographical spread from where they come from. In each batch, there is a representation of students coming from 20 to 24 batches, 24 states of the country. So we have representation of the entire country in our campus. So if you look at 120 people, they represent India.
Mini India.
Yes, yes. So they in the hostels, the way they interact, and in the mess, the way they interact, they get sensitivity to different states. And in terms of sex ratio, girls range from 30% to 50%. It varies in each of the batches. And one unique thing which we have observed is whenever the CAT test is very strong in terms of quantitative abilities, the number of girl students who come for our institute has come down. And whenever the quanti test part is slightly easy, more number of girls have come. So we had one batch where 50% were girls. And on an average, it ranges from 30 to 40.
And again, these people coming from different states?
Yes, the girls also come from different states.